LTE band that's best for my location. So to access your router, you'll need to go to this URL or IP address on the router.